a touch of inspiration. Do you need encouragement? What gives you inspiration? Do you need a touch from the Master or a word from God? My name is Karen Guye. I'm here to help you through this and fill in that gap. Ships don't sink because of the water around them. Ships sink because of the water that gets in them. Don't let what's happening in the world around you get inside you and weigh you down. Stay afloat in Jesus. Goodbye and God bless you.